Hello friends, it's Amy Ferlici at the Gathering Inspiration Stamp Studio, and I am here to show you these are our new 2019-21 Stampin' Up in colors. So, okay, let me show you these cards first so I can tell you all about the colors, how beautiful they are. These are just some simple cards that I like to make up every year that really just kind of showcase the color, each of our new in colors. So first of all, this one is Seaside Spray. And then we have Pretty Peacock, beautiful kind of deep, kind of bluey green. And then, oh, I love, this is called Purple Posy, just a really soft purple. This one is called Terracotta Tile, looks very much like a Spanish, right, terracotta tile roof. And then last but not least, we have Rococo Rose. I love saying that, Rococo. So such a pretty kind of a soft pink there too. So I have to tell you guys, I'm doing an in-color club. So if you are interested in getting all of the products that come in each of these colors, it is a 5-month club, and each time I get 5 people in the club, then I start another club. So it's kind of ongoing throughout the summer. I usually run it. So if you're watching this, a little bit later and still interested in the in color club, please let me know because I may still have spots available. But let me tell you how that works too. So for example, it's a 5-month club. Each month you get every product in one color. So for example, this is our Seaside Spray color. So you would get Seaside Spray cardstock, the ink pad, the refill, a full bolt of that scalloped linen ribbon. I'm going to show you guys more of that in just a sec because it's beautiful. You also are going to get the Stampin' Write marker as well as the Stampin' Blends. And then there's Designer Series paper too. So you'll get, it's 8 sheets of Designer Series paper, 6x6 DSP in the Seaside Spray color. Then the next month you'd get everything in Pretty Peacock. And then the next month, everything in Purple Posy. The next month, everything in Terracotta Tile, and then the last month, everything in Rococo Rose. Now, that's not necessarily the order that's in. I kind of spread that out so everybody gets different colors each month too. So you never know, it's kind of a fun surprise too. The one thing to know is the month that you are getting the Terracotta Tile product, there are no Stampin' Blends in Terracotta Tile. So if you sign up for the In Color Club, just let me know what substitution you'd like to make, what other pack of the combo pack of the blends, whatever color you want, I'll get you those instead because there are no Terracotta Tile blends. So let me show you this, like I said, is super simple cards. I love to make these and kind of help me display all of our Newton colors, but look at those cute little flowers too. Actually, before I do that, let me show you, because I love for you guys to see all of this gorgeous ribbon. I think it's one thing to see it on a card and then another thing to see it on the bolt. So these are all of the beautiful scalloped linen ribbons. So can you see all of the different colors? And there's something about that linen. I guess it's just because it's kind of summertime right now, kind of, because I've been here in Michigan and it's barely summer. We're working on it, but there's just something about linen for the summer, right? So you'd get a full bolt of each of those ribbons in the In Color Club, along with all of that other product. Oh, I should tell you too, actually, each month the cost is $49 per month, and then if you need it shipped to you, it's an additional $8 shipping charge. The fun part is 1 month you are the host of the In Color Club, so you get to pick $20 in free product, whatever you would like, and then you also get a full package of the In Color faceted dots. Those are the new embellishment that they have in each of those 5 new In Colors, so you'll get those as well the month you're the host. So I will include the link in the details below, down below the bottom of the YouTube video. You can click right there to sign up. And if you have any questions too, just let me know. So, and I will also include all of the item codes for everything that I'm using on this particular card that I'm going to show you guys now. So, okay, let's go ahead and get started. So we're going to make one card in Seaside Spray. I love this. Just, it's kind of a pale blue gray with a little hint of purple, if you put it probably with just the right thing, I would say. So, okay, we are gonna make this card here. So we are gonna use, I used a number of different stamp sets on those in color cards, but this one I love. So the Parcels and Petals stamp set, and I love this sentiment, somebody loves you lots and lots. So we're gonna use that one today on our card. And then as well, I did use, this is the Free as a Bird stamp set too, and I use that little baby flower. I love to just kind of add a little bit of detail kind of in the top and bottom corners there, just to add a little bit more fun to our card. So, okay, let's go ahead and get started. Super simple, and I will tell you, actually, I was making a bunch of these cards and then I realized, oh, hey, I wanna make a video. So I had actually already used my 4-petal flower punch, and this is a great cardstock saving trick. In the beginning, we are only allowed to get a few packs of this cardstock, so I was trying to do everything I could to kinda conserve paper, and this is a great idea for you. You can punch these little flowers out that we are going to put right here on our card. Just make sure you don't get too close to the edges, because that's all you really need to keep intact. I mean, you could punch a bunch out of there, right? And then you're going to cover it up and you won't even know that those punches are back there, right? So I just had to make sure to tell you guys about that since I'd already done it. 4-petal flower punch, just punch, but not too close to the edges there. Ooh, let me give you measurements too. Super simple card. And actually, you guys are going to see this is kind of funny. At one point, I used Sahara Sand cardstock because I think that works really well. And then at another point, I was using Crumb Cake. So Sahara Sand here, Crumb Cake here, it's totally up to you. I think they both work really well with that linen ribbon. So we've got our 8.5 by 11 piece of cardstock. Along the 11-inch side, we cut it at 5.5 inches. And then along the 8.5-inch side, we scored it at 4.25 inches. To make our nice crisp fold on our card, I'll scoot that baby out of the way. Then we have our piece of Seaside Spray cardstock that measures 3.75 by 5 inches, okay? And then our piece of Whisper White cardstock that measures 3.5 by 4.75, okay? So simple stamping, we've got our Seaside Spray ink pad. I'm gonna open that little baby up and we're gonna ink up our Somebody Loves You Lots and Lots. I'm gonna make sure I've got it right side up, you know, not upside down. Okay, we're gonna stamp that right there, and then our little flowers. We're gonna stamp one right there, and then I'm actually gonna flip the stamp around so it doesn't look completely the same kind of on the top and bottom there. So cute. I have to show you guys up close because I've used this flower so many times because I think it's so cute. So there's the little baby flower, and then there's, oh, this one's beautiful too with the detail on this one. This is the one we used on the card, and then look at that one as well. So great stamp set, lots of beautiful images there too. Okay, so now let's grab some adhesive. Oh, look at that. Apparently I'd already stamped. Yeah, I remember what happened. I was putting, that's too funny. I was putting these together late last night and didn't kind of put one aside. So, but look at that. That is how you know we have good quality cardstock, because I didn't even see the stamping on the back there until I just flipped it over to put adhesive on it. That is too funny. Okay, so now I need a strip. I've already cut a strip of our Seaside Spray scalloped linen ribbon. So I'm gonna just put that right about there, and then I'm gonna flip it over, and I like to add quite a bit of adhesive to make sure that ribbon sticks on there, because there's nothing worse than putting your card together and then this like loosening up back there. So we're gonna press super firmly there, and then we're gonna add some more adhesive to the back of our card. We're gonna grab our card base, pop that little baby on there, and then our little flowers, our little 4-petal flowers. I'm gonna just put some adhesive on that one. I'm gonna put that kind of at an angle there, and then I like to kind of curl these top ones up, bottom ones just a little bit, top ones more, and then I'm gonna put a couple of dimensionals. I like to put a couple of dimensionals on there so that they kind of go kind of top and bottom either side of my ribbon to really help hold it. Otherwise, if I only put one on, it seems like it goes right there and then it kind of wobbles around if it's only stuck to the ribbon. So I like to make sure to kind of get it so it's stuck to ribbon and cardstock. And let's see, we're gonna do maybe right about there. Okay, and that is pressed down firmly. Then my last little bit of gem, right? The gold faceted gems. I'm gonna peel off. I love these huge ones on this because this card is so simple. I thought it needed that little bit of extra bling. And I love how that gold on there works so well with kind of that linen, that crumb cake or Sahara sand color, whichever one you choose. So like I said, super quick, simple, easy cards to make. You will have all of the product that you could make all of these or something similar. Grab a stamp set that you love. Maybe pick up a pack of those faceted dots. You could even get those with your host benefits if you join the In Color Club. So thank you. I hope you guys enjoyed these cards. I hope you are loving our new In Colors, right? Make sure if you are interested in purchasing any of the products that we used to make these cards, hop over to my blog at gatheringinkspiration.com. On the right-hand side toolbar is a host code. Grab that host code, because when you shop online and use the host code, every Friday I do Facebook Live videos. So when you use the host code and spend at least $30 with me in the online store, you always get the projects that I demonstrate that week for Facebook Live, and I always do a giveaway too, and your name goes in the drawing for the giveaway. Then if you bump your order up to $50, you always get a free embellishment from me too. So lots and lots of good stuff. I will have all the details, all the item codes, everything that you need to do your shopping will be included in the details to this YouTube video. So thank you so much for watching, you guys. I hope you have a great day. I hope you were inspired, and we'll see you soon. Bye, everybody.